I got some like major echo about halfway through there. It made me feel this big. So anyway, I'll pull back now. That was fun. All right, this one I wrote back in 06. Actually, there's a pre-story. I went to Japan a few years ago, and I was in Kyoto. Actually, Kieren was with me. He was quite small, and it was a day like this, unusual, stinking hot, and we went down to the river in Kyoto, and there was a bunch of kids there, and they were all cool in their heels in the water, and we joined them. And this beautiful blue crane flew down and just kind of like, just sort of magically appeared. It was a bird I've never seen before, or maybe I never noticed it. And then I kind of had an awareness of blue cranes. And then when I came back home, they started flying down in front of me everywhere. Anyway, I don't know if I quite believe in animal totems, but if I'm feeling a bit like that, I'm thinking mine probably would be the crane, because they keep turning up. I haven't seen any at the moment. Any locals? Do they have cranes down the river? No, see any? Yeah, white ones. Well, these are kind of bluey grey. They're very lovely. Anyway, blue crane at sunset. That's what happened. It flew down on my fence and then I wrote this song. All right.
See you.
getting these songs and airing. They got written and then they got performed and then they got packed away, and it's nice to give them a day at Cobargo.